You too. What it do?
For the old man.
John.
That's right, that's who it is. We're back in this. Season 5, episode number 23. Head coach Corey Felton. Texas Southern Tigers. Coming off of another heartbreaking loss to the doggone Southern, I think they're the Southern Tigers. Are they the Southern Tigers? That might be what this beef is all about. But anyway, enough about them. We're moving on. The game up for this week is Prairie View A&M, another road game. Like I said, coming off of a loss. Let's take a look at the calendar. Since we've already did our recruiting, we could just hop into the game this week. But before we do that, let's take a quick peek at the roster real quick. I just want to see. Just want to see how the team is progressing here. If you look, Walter Seed picked up a bit of an injury. I'm not sure if it's, they're not showing me how bad it is, but development wise, he's gone up 2 points. So he's up to 74 now. You can see our man, Howard Braxton there at 75. Zeb Perry hasn't gone up yet, but I'm sure he will during the offseason. Michael McDonald's been having a huge year. He's up to 70. One of our backup guards, Chad Graves, is up to 71. He's a junior. Our walk-on power forward Fasalo is up 2 to 61. The senior RJ Tyler is up to 61. And then just some of the bench and development guys, as you can see. So yeah, just seeing how our development is coming along. Showing the playbook, same playbook as usual, so I won't go through it in this episode. Let's see, what else did I want to show? Let's take a quick look at how the team is doing, not the team stats. Stat-wise, yo, I did not realize Walter C was injured. Hold on real quick. All right, well, let's just look through this and then I'll figure out C's injury. So he's averaging just a hair under 13, leading the team. Braxton with 10.1 a game. So his average is up from the last time we looked at this, but his rebounds have gone down since we looked at it as well. Derriman with 6.3 rebounds a game. Then Fasalo and Tyler. Zeb Perry, the freshman, just under 4 assists per game. Jeremy Caldwell, just under 3 assists per game. That's our other freshman point guard. Look at this, though. Howard Braxton, the center, averaging 2 assists a game. Our two guard C with 2 assists, and our power forward with 2 assists per game. That's how you share the ball. No one quite with 1 steal per game. A couple guys just a hair under a steal, which is Zeb and Walter Perry. Walter Seed and Zeb Perry. No blocks. No one is averaging a block per game. But yeah, that's sort of where we are with the stats so far during the season. All right, now let me figure out what's going on with my man Seed here. He's day-to-day with a knee sprain for the next 12 days. So we'll have to keep an eye on that. Hopefully it doesn't get too bad. By the time we get to the Prairie View A&M game, it should be less severe. All right, y'all, here we go. We gotta make up for that loss to Southern.
Yeah!
I'm heated.
Oh! substitution on the court. Substitution on the court. Substitution on the court.
Thank you.
shooting 2. Substitution on the court. Substitution on the court. Defensive foul. That's his second personal foul. Fifth team foul. Substitution on the court. defensive foul. That's his first personal foul. Penalty situation. Shooting two. Substitution on the court. Substitution on the court. Substitution on the court. personal foul. Third team foul. Shooting two. Substitution on the court. Substitution on the court. Substitution on the court. Shooting two. Substitution on the court. Substitution on the court.
By yourself.
2 minutes remaining.
Good job, good job. That was a decent first half. We gotta do better though. We gotta do better than that. I told y'all, don't sleep on Michael McDonald, though. Don't sleep on him. He's one of the best players on our team. Hands down. All right, let's get it. Let's go.
Substitution on the court. 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 Chad Graves. Substitution on the court. second personal foul.
18 foul.
Shooting 1-1. Substitution on the court. Substitution on the court. Substitution on the court. Shooting two. Substitution on the court. Substitution on the court. Substitution on the court. Substitution on the court. Johnson. His second personal foul,
14
fouls.
What the F is going on in this game, bro?
Defensive foul, that's his third personal
foul. Yo, I got to play it cool foul. All game. I kept the mic off all game. I can't believe this game.
Defensive foul, that's his fourth personal foul. Penalty situation. Defensive foul, that's his third personal foul.
17-5.
Shooting 1-1.
Come on, let's go, Pete.
One more. Come on, kid. Come on, Perry. Come on, Zach.
Damn! Oh my God! Yo, Braxton got the player of the game, but he had some costly turnovers down the stretch, man. Wow, this is a close game, man. This is way too close for comfort, especially after losing on the road to Southern. Oh man, what a win. We had to get this dub right here, y'all. And remember what I said too. We cannot lose multiple games. We can't lose consecutive games, bro. We cannot afford that. We cannot afford to do that. So we had to win this game. Man, what a game. What a win on the road. Our front court stepped it up. Thurman stepped it up. Remember last game? He put up a goose egg, so it was good to see him come back with 12. The bench was solid. Zed Perry didn't necessarily have the best game, but he was solid at the free throw line. Even though he missed that second free throw, he still made that first one, which was pretty clutch, and we needed it. Man, we needed this game, y'all. We needed this win, y'all. Damn, we needed this win. All right, we survived it. That's episode 23 down. Woo! We got Grambling in the next game. Until the next one, y'all.
What are you, old man?
Peace.